Council, and I think, Your Worship, the intent of my motion is not to restrict or bind the South West Shore Development Agency in any way. The intention is just openness is there. There seems to be some misunderstanding, and it's very disturbing when you hear members of the media being removed by police officers from a meeting. The South West Shore Development Agency is made up of elected officials. I realize that there's language there that is appointed by the South West Shore Development Agency. We in turn represent, send a representative, and all the municipal units sit on that board. And it is funded by taxpayers' money, and I think there should be some accountability. And I'm especially concerned that Mayor Huskelson from Lockport has come out quite critical in this week's Coast Guard with regard to this whole notion of openness. A councillor from Barrington left the meeting, I understand, somewhat concerned. And it troubles me when I look at the signal that we're sending out. This body represents the business and the economy of Southwest Nova. And if I'm a businessman in Hong Kong looking at all this nonsense going on about whatever, I hope we're not sending a negative message out. And I'm just trying to get a clear handle on where we're going. And as you know, Your Worship, and as you did, and all of us around this table, we're supporting openness of government. And this is one area that is a gray area. And Councillor McKenzie, I thank you for your seconding. And I know the solicitor will have some fun looking at that. Thank you, Your Worship.
Thank you, Councillor Langer. Councillor McKenzie, we want some signal England. Is motion on the floor? Question for Gall?
No. No questions for Gall. So we're discussing the motion.
Yeah.
Right. Basically, what I'm looking for is some comfort. I don't feel comfortable. I do feel comfortable, and I would say, until I'm shown differently, all of what SWASTA is doing. But I don't feel comfortable not understanding where our funding is going out, and most of the time, because if we're responsible to give this money and ask the SWASTA to do a difficult job of developing events, all the other things that they do, economic development for this area, then I think we should be advised and clearly know where our money is going. So I'm looking for a bit of a comfort factor. I know that's not something that can be put down in numbers, but I'm looking for some comfort regarding our commitment and which is taxpayers' money being given to SWASTA. So I look forward to the solicitor's response on the question previous. Thank you.
CAO.
Thank you, Worship. The motion that's on the floor deals with giving direction to our representative on SWASTA. It doesn't deal with the solicitor's advice. If that is what council wants, it should be done through a separate motion. But the motion on the floor just simply deals with giving our representative direction. So perhaps council can make the decision on that motion and then entertain another motion.
Okay. Question to call. All those in favor? Aye. Contrary? Councillor McKenzie.
Councillor Tyson, just have a question for Councillor Langer. Would it be better to, has that motion already been passed for the ask your representatives? Can you make an amendment to that motion and ask that the council, all council, ask the question along with the representatives of the Lords? It's a stronger voice than just a new representative. Asking the question.
I'm the representative on the SWASTA, so. No, SWASTA?
No, not on SWASTA, no.
We're talking about SWASTA right now.
That's your question.
Okay. We did that, yes. Yeah. Councillor McKenzie.
Thank you, Your Worship. I would like to move that this council instruct our solicitor, or ask our solicitor to advise us on the court decision regarding SWASTA. Because we're being advised through media, through our own interpretations, and I would like to have the town solicitor advise us on his interpretation of the decision.
Moved and seconded. Question been called. CAO.
Just for the solicitor's benefit, for clarity of what you're asking for his interpretation of the decision, the Hood decision, as it relates to SWASTA's requirement to have open meetings. Is that what advice you're looking for from the solicitor.
Well, I'm looking for advice. I'm looking for probably several things. I'm